probably the 60s or so, but we adopted it, and you might recognize it from that old Disney movie called The Aristocats, because after all, everybody wants to be a cat, right? Everybody wants to be a cat, because the cat's the only cat who knows where it's at.
Tell me, everybody's picking up on that feline beat, and everything else is obsolete.
A square with a horn makes you wish you were born every time you play. And with a square in the act, you can set music back to the caveman days. Disappointed birds who tried to sing. The cat's the only cat who knows how to swing.
Who wants to dig a long head, giggle, stop like that? When everybody wants to be a cat.
A square with a horn makes you wish you were born every time you play. And with a square in the act, you could set your back to the stone age days. The only cat knows where it's at. But which, as you always has a welcome mat. Cause everybody digs a swinging cat, man. All right, boys, let's take it on now. This is how we finish it, Fat Cat style. Shout out to KTLA5 and everyone else. Take a moment to introduce the band to you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, holding down the low end over here, our very own Rudin June Sheriff on the baritone saxophone. Give it up for Will the Thrill Pattinson.
On the trumpet, ladies and gentlemen, it is the English gentleman, Dave Richards.
One of the nicest guys I know. Of course, he's from Canada. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Brett McDonald on alto.
Canada. Hey, it's the Doctor of Trombone. How about it for Dr. Phil on the trombone?
Holding down the low end. On that end over there, ladies and gentlemen, he plays the upright bass, the downright bass, the sideways bass, the slapping bass, any bass you like, he's got it. Give it up for Lakshmi Ramirez.
These smooth talkers over here, ladies and gentlemen, on the guitar. He's the mellowest guy we know, all the way from Brasilia, Brazil. It is Vitor Mello on the guitar.
Nothing to it, folks. Ladies and gentlemen, your timepiece for the evening, holding down on the drums. Give it up, our biggest and best Dodger fan we know. Give it up for Sean Valentine on the drums.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, our musical director on tenor saxophone, and he also sang Martini Mama. A little earlier, he wrote the song. He's written many of the new arrangements that we have here with Fat Cat. How about it for Sean El Guapo Kelly?
Thank you, thank you, thank you. And of course, we couldn't do it without the finest dress, founder of the band. Ladies and gentlemen, on vocals today, give it up for Mr. Magnetism, Marco Palos.
Thank you, everybody. We've had a great time. We want to thank the Apple Valley Chamber of Commerce and everybody here at Summer Hops Brew for having us. KTLA, thank you for making that camera work for us so we can get a little shout out. And everybody who's also purchased one of the hats and anything else. We hope we'll see you next week over at Apple Valley. What is that? The amphitheater over there. And we'll see you. Hey,
that's
you're the boys.
Concert.
Together, we are Fat Cat Swinger.
Folks.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more huge round of applause for Fat Cat Swinger! Like he said, be sure to catch them next Thursday as they kick off the summer concert series here in Apple Valley.
That's it, folks.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great pleasure to announce the winner of our competition today, the winner of the brewery cornhole contest. We have Stone Brewery!